Hi guys, I'm going to be doing a makeup look using some of my own makeup. I've already done my primer using the Rimmel for 8 hour lasting finish. Then did my foundation with the Rimmel London stain matte in that porcelain. Then I use a powder to mask it. It's all set here by Max and More. And I've also used the Little Mermaid eyelashes. The Good versus Evil. I use the gold one. These are the evil ones left in the packet. And let's go and do a contour and blush. My contour, I'm using a contour and shimmer palette. I'm going to be taking one of the lighter brands. And for the blush, I'm going to use an IR Revolution. I'm going to be using a PS Liquid Glow for my eyelash. I've got that in white and in brown. my other one, we were in some colours from there. The wheels then beat it. Got some mattes and shimmers. It's going to go underneath the eyes with a silver glitter. of chores at the Nip and Fab Barns, all the red. I'm going in with a toffee. That's my finished eye look. This hair by my makeup used to be before I got tips off you guys on YouTube. Bye bye, my lovelies.